equals BE equals X squared. Now, X and Y are midpoint of AD and DC. So, XY connect between the midpoint of two sides in a triangle. So, let's remember this theorem from grade 7, which says that the line segment that connects the midpoint of two sides of a triangle is parallel to the third side and equal its half in length. So xy equals half AC. Now, let's go to the other triangle, ABC. B is the right angle. Therefore, the median, which comes from the vertex of the right angle triangle, which is BE, equals half the length of the hypotenuse. So BE equals half AC. Again, this is a 30-60 degree case, so the side which is opposite to the 30 degree angle equals half the hypotenuse. So AB equals half AC. As long as all these line segments equal half AC, therefore AB equals BE equals XY. Another example. Measure angle D equal 90. Measure ACD equal 30. BE is a median. And AD equal BE. Prove that measure angle ACB, ABC is 90 degrees. Now, let's go to the triangle ADC, this triangle. This is a 30-60 degree triangle. Therefore, AD equal half AC, right? Therefore, AD equals BE. And since BE equals half AC, therefore, this triangle is the right angle triangle. Another exercise. We have here two triangles. Both of them are right angle triangle. But here we have the special case of 30-60. And here we have a median because this is the midpoint of ACE. This median comes from the vertex of the right angle. And it is required to prove that BE equals AC. Now, let's take first the triangle BDE. This one. In this triangle, this is a 30-60 degree triangle. Therefore, BD equals half BE. In the second triangle, which is ABC, BD also is a median. And the median which comes from the vertex of the right angle equals half the hypotenuse, right? So BD equals half AC. Since BD equals half BE, and at the same time equals half AC, therefore BE equals AC. And this is the end of our session today. I hope you start solving. much as you can from your school book and your booklet, because this is a very important part of the syllabus and we have to cover it with very large number of exercises. Thank you.